Ready to go to school? Yes, she is. All right. Let those problems make us speak. Listen to what they're saying to you. Get that good direction. Just be out in the world. I'm going to get her. Well, she got to go back to school, Mom. Christina got to go back.
Oh, 17 August. That's when she can go back to the dorm.
But then I got mom and I said, I called Kavita. So, mom, you're not going to make that home travel.
Yeah, that was a blessing. I'm glad you.
I said, I called her last night, 11 o'clock. So, mom, talk. Mama, don't tell nobody nothing. Soon as I called Kavita, she said, not a problem. Going to beat the house is a breeze. That's 2.5 hours. It's nothing to her house. But for you to drive way there and drive, that's a 10-hour trip. No, you don't do what you have to do. You can't do what you do. You can't do it, sister girl.
And she gets killed.
Yeah, I didn't thought about it. I didn't thought about it. See, my thinking is different. I'm just saying, thinking is different now.
And I will process it for you. I'm not going to have you in mom for 10 hours.
Yeah, let it make sense.
Yeah, because when mommy mentioned to me, I started moving. That's a phone call. We asked how many kids in our house to drive. Why y'all, you beat yourself up?
Yeah. I wasn't thinking.
As soon as I told her, she said, no problem, Bina. Let me know where the girl, give me the address.
I wasn't thinking.
Boom. I need to get her, bring her back. Easy. Do the 2 Clavitas. That's two and some change.
Yeah.
Versus Salisbury. That's too much. You cannot do it no more. Get it in your mind. You cannot do it, ma'am. Them days are done.
They gone.
They gone. And you beat yourself up on the road and you can't do it.
Yeah, that's true.
Take care.
Cannot do it.
Keep doing it, man. How long's the program?
3 weeks, I think.
Okay, cool.
3 weeks. Cool. Listen, you come back. I ain't even call Kurt tonight because I said, I'm getting ready to go. I ain't call Kurt. Yeah, I ain't call Kurt tonight because I'm getting ready to go. Yeah. I call Kurt. Oh, Kurt is coming back here. I ain't even say that because I'm getting ready to go.
Okay, Dolly.
Hi.
God bless you.
God bless you as well.
Thank you.
Be blessed by the best. Remember, you are winning. Remember, you all are winners.
Yes. Okay. Thank you so much. All right. Everything. You guys take care.
Yeah, you do the same now.
Thank you.
Are you working for the 7th?
Something like that. I'm always working. Yeah, I'm talking to my dad. But I'm also gathering myself and just getting ready for junior year. So that's going to be very tough. I have a lot of stuff to do. Grad school, the senior year
has
just come out. So
I'm telling you, you're rolling, baby. You are rolling. Yeah. You keep getting my mom and dad and mom and I.
Is Christina in foster care? She has a foster parent? The foster parents went out
for? I know she can't. She got out of the system.
She's out of the system. Once you turn 18, you done.
Don't feel bad. Her uncle, Michael.